There you are. Let's push on.
Never walk back on the road from the aged man's abode.
Ugh, blazes. Sorry. I know. I can't sing.
Well, well, that was quicker than expected. Did you find the gem? Show me. Well, I'll be damned, that's the one. Maybe you've already heard the Enderalian legend about this place. It's said that this temple is alive, and that the entire forest is some kind of sensory organ of it. Heareth his whispers, sung from the trees, dreadeth his gaze, blah, 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 you get the idea. Though most folk legends are superstitious nonsense, this one has a true core. The temple does indeed have a consciousness of some sort. That has, however, less to do with some suicidal lover's tragic fates, but with a Pyrian defense mechanism. The Stone Heart. It works because the Pyreans found a way to conjoin something immaterial with a human soul. The bound ones, as those whose consciousness was transferred were called, suffered atrocious pain during the ritual, but when it worked, they practically achieved immortality.
Well, that's consoling.
It's a terrible fate, yes, but we all know that with the right religious blathering, humans can be convinced to do just about anything. However, don't get the wrong idea. These bindings were unusual. Only a very few arcanists, mainly those of the Ishian caste, were able to perform them. In other words, this temple is one of them. I doubt that it's resting. Witnessing the downfall of one's own civilization, and since then being forced to hang around in an extinct world, hardly has a positive effect on one's sanity. But we'll see. Go ahead, put the gem in the socket over. go. Keep your weapons ready. The other train.
So easy.
Junction. Seems that we have to... wait a moment. There's something written here. Chujara Nem Yoresa Nem Gandila Bayara. Interesting.
Yes?
I'm translating. Lashery could do a better job with that. Age takes its toll, I suppose, but... I think that means something like the warrior, the wise man, and the dark one together wield the light. Ah, and look at the inscription above the doorways. Chuijara, Hyoresa, Gandila. The warrior, the wise man, and the dark one.
Sounds to me that there's something we need at the end of each of these tunnels to go further. To the whatever that is.
Brilliant deduction. That means we have to split up. Do you see the pressure plates in front of the doors? To me, it looks as if each of us has to stand on one to open the gates. I should take the path of the wise man. What about you, Joseph?
The warrior?
Good. That leaves you the path of the dark one. Off we go, then. We'll meet again at the light. Come on, step on the pressure plates.
My door's open.
There you are. Where is Bushybeard, though? Have you seen him somewhere? A scream. But... wait. Do you hear that? That's his voice. He got here before we did, but he didn't wait. Why the heck would he do that? Not really, no. Come on, let's take a look.
Shijara Nem Lohem Sharath. She showed me all.
The temple.
She let me look through the window of time.
And I saw it. All of it.
The high ones, the light, the
burnt flesh
everywhere. Yes, and they're with us here and now, everywhere and always. And no matter what we do, we can't hide. Do you understand? We can't.
Meister, you're not yourself. Just calm down and we can...
No! Stay away from me!
You don't understand. You can't understand. She's so sad. So sad and so full of wrath because we chose to close our eyes rather than see. Because we refuse to understand.
Understand what? You're not making any sense.
That it's us. We are sin. Don't you see? And there's only one way to end it.
What? No, no! Put that away! This is madness!
Madness? What we do is madness! This is the only way to cycle. One glance was enough to understand her suffering. To understand that there's no other solution than ultimate death. One day, you will understand that. You too, fleshless one. And now, we have to die. It won't change much. But maybe it will make her just a little happier. Forgive me. But why?
That was... what the heck? Why by the wise hermit would he do that? His eyes. I've never seen anything like that. You mean he was possessed? I don't know. I always thought the possessed have a red shimmer in their eyes when it gets bad. He didn't. And what was that talk about making her happy? Did he mean the temple? My. This doesn't get better. We'll need to tell the Order about it. Now, let's push on. At least we should find this train. We owe Firespark that much. Yeah, you're right. Come on, let's find a shovel. Or something like that. That was... why by the wise hermit would he do that? His eyes. I've never seen anything like that. What now? Such chaos.